have to continue to exist. It has some formation. You don't have to be bound by the devil anymore. But to all of you set free by the power of the Holy Ghost in us. So the word of God is for freedom.